in blue, team one in white. Team one is winning 18-15 with 1 minute left in the first quarter. Lane violation cost team one a point there. End of the quarter. Start of the second half. Team one is winning 19-17 over team six. Team six is in blue with the ball. Nick Cartieri, number 18. In a three. And that was Patrick Manning hitting the three. And catch. What? Shooting two free throws.
Back.
keep leaving Patrick Manning open for threes. Six is leading.
I'm not.
Twin Cats banked in a three at the end of the quarter. That's two bank threes that quarter.
Down low.
Parking ban violation. Point lead, 3:20 left. Silas back in the game.
Yeah.
2 seconds. Thank you.